Hola y bienvenidos a Live Your Lipstick. El pin de labio que tengo puesto para este video is by Fenty Beauty and it's called Fussy. Do you love handbags? Do you have a handbag fetish? A designer handbag fetish? Is your accessory of choice handbags? Designer handbags? Marc Jacob handbags? Then you're at the right place. It is time to update you with my upgraded new Marc Jacobs Snapshot Collection. Let's get into it, bitches. First off, let me tell you what I have in my eyes. I got the new Kaleidos Flower Punk Collection, and I love it. It's so beautiful. So I have this on my crease, this one on my crease, and then I have these two shimmers all over my lids and on the bottom. I love this. It is just so fun to look at. So beautiful. I'm having so much fun with this. This is the first one that I ever got in my collection, is the cream one. This one was $295 at the time, and this one I got like maybe 5 years ago, and it came originally with this strap, and I haven't changed it as of yet just because I haven't found that I needed to. This was the jump off to my obsession with the Snapshot camera bags because they're more accessible in designer, a decent price point, and then the way the bags look, they're just super modern, sporty, but contemporary and stylish, and it just fits my aesthetic to a T. I could never get my hands on a Bottega Veneta because they're like 3 Gs and up. So $295 compared to 3 Gs, yeah. I love this. I wear this all the time. And it's also a year-round type of color. This one is in cream. This one is called Pink Rose. This one was the second one that I ended up getting in my collection. This was actually a gift by my husband, and he bought it in the Pink Rose color because he ended up getting it for me for Valentine's Day. So he went with the pink theme. I love this color. It's beautiful. It's a little bit more difficult for me to incorporate. This one is also more of a seasonal one. So I bring this one out more in the summer, of course. It has like this lighter type of millennial pink, and then it goes into this more fuchsia, neon-y type of pink, and I find it to be super fun and beautiful. The only thing I was hesitant about when he got it for me is that this one doesn't have a detachable strap, which kind of sucks in a way because I wanted the option to be able to change it in general. It's all good in the hood. This one has a beautiful strap, and then in the strap, it had the Marc Jacobs embossing, but like in an orange color. It was on sale for $295 at the time. Originally the $395, but I love this one. This one is still out. It's called Pinky Rose. This one is the third one that I got in my collection. This one was a gift for the holidays. This one was the most expensive one, of course, because it is black, and I noticed when it's a popular color, and most designer brands, they tend to jack up the price. So this one went for $325. It's black, it's hard leather. This is the iconic DTM Snapshot camera bag. This one is just really like so edgy. I love it. It's hardcore, it's raw, super modern, so cool, and really durable. I love the strap. This one also comes with a detachable strap. I love the strap. It's just plain black with the logo embossing. It's just a fabulous bag. Again, this is one of those colors, of course, it's universal, you can wear it year round. I wear this one a lot, of course, because it goes with my wardrobe. If I had to pick a favorite, I don't know, I'll let you know at the end, but this might be one of the major contenders, this black one, but I'm not sure yet. Let's see, because they're all my babies. It's like, how do you pick, right? This one is called DTM Iconic Bag in Black. They're all similar in size, so they're like small and compact. These are another type of bags that you want to pile on. This is like, you know, you probably live in a city and you're ready to go, you put in a few things and that's it. Next is this gorgeous color. It's called Geranium, and look how beautiful and bright and fun and vibrant and bold it is. I love this color. I prefer like this solid color or like the black solid color, but I love them all, to be honest with you. This one is stunning. It also has a detachable strass, which I love. It also has like the Marc Jacobs embossing. This one I can change it, but to be honest with you, I don't know what I would change it to, because I mean, it just works. It's all one solid color. I love this color. I wear it often, and it's also year-round color. Adding a pop like this just lightens everything up and makes me smile. I purchased this for $295. The last one and the newest one that I just got, I think it was like 2 years ago, is this gorgeousness. By the way, I have a video on all of these bags, their unboxing. I will link them down below. Look at my newest baby. This one is the Glitter Snapshot Camera Bag in gold. I saw this come in a few colors. I think it was like a silver color and a pink color. And I'm not gonna lie, my husband surprised me with this one. I can't remember for what. I think it was for my birthday. It took me a while trying to figure out which color I wanted. I didn't know if I wanted the gold, the silver, the pink. I was like, they're all beautiful. After so much deliberating back and forth, we decided to go with the gold, and here it is. It is a stunning, stunning bag. It feels substantial, just like the rest of them. I love the fact that it's also, even though it's glittery and gold, it's still one color, and it doesn't have multiple patterns going on, and it's just so beautiful. I wore this already, and I wore it on the sunniest day ever, and it was like I was walking around with a star next to me. That's how shiny and beautiful it looks. The strap is also detachable, which is a perk because that's what I love. The embossing on this strap is a little bit more different. It has more of a pronounced color going on and kind of like a marigold type of color. It has a Marc Jacobs embossing there. I love this. I mean, if I could get the rest like in silver and pink, I would. This one was a little bit more expensive at the time. It was also $395, but these were the newest bags. It was for the holidays because my birthday falls around the holidays, go figure. So everything's always more expensive. But this is my beauty. Now, if I had to choose a favorite, I'm not gonna lie, it was hard. So I didn't narrow it down to one because I would be here all day. I chose three. Of course, if you know me, you know I'm gonna pick the black one. I just love it. I love the color. I love the solid part of it. It works seamlessly into my wardrobe and it just looks so stunning and luxe. Next one is the geranium. I love this pop of color. This red, scarlet, beautiful color. It just makes me happy. And again, it's solid, it looks luxe, and it looks sexy. And then lastly, this is my glitter gold bag. I love, 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 love shine. I love the color. It also looks luxury and expensive. Which designer has your favorite handbags? Let me know down below.